News for you out of Jackson. An abortion rights group is suing Mississippi over its fetal heartbeat law. It's one of the strictest abortion laws in America. And that law will ban most abortions once a fetal heartbeat can be detected. That can be as early as 6 weeks after gestation. It goes into effect in January. Governor Phil Bryant signed the bill last week.